Good morning, children. Welcome to your English class. In today's class, we are going to start a poem from course book. The name of the poem is The Star. And the poet is Jane Taylor. Do not forget the name of the poet. Now, children, have you ever listened to the rhymes Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star? I hope all of you are acquainted with this popular rhyme. Now, we don't know that this is the part of a longer poem. And this is the longer poem, that is The Star. So, we are going to read the whole poem today. This is really exciting. So, let's start. Now, first, children, have you ever seen the stars? I hope you have. Stars are blinking lights that can be seen at night in the sky. They seem like diamonds. So, today we are going to read about them in this poem. First, I will read out two stanzas and I will discuss the meaning with you. So, let's start. The first stanza. The Star, Jane Taylor. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. So, this is the popular part that you all know. Now, here the poet is talking about stars that seems to be blinking in the sky. And they are so high above from the earth. Now, as they twinkle in the sky, they seem like diamonds. So, the poet is comparing the stars with diamonds. Here we find some meanings. They are twinkle. The meaning of twinkle is shine, as if flashing on and off. Flashing on and off, like blinking. So, this is the meaning of twinkle. Now, the another meaning is wonder. Wonder. What is the meaning of wonder? Want to know something. If someone is willing to know something, then he is wondering. Now, the next one is diamond. What is a diamond? Diamond is a precious stone that is very costly. So, these were some meanings. Now, I will read the second stanza to you. And then I will discuss the meaning with you. When the blazing sun is gone, when he nothing shines upon, then you show your little light, twinkle, twinkle all the night. So, in this stanza, the poet is saying that when the sun is gone, that is the night time. It is the stars that gives us light. They twinkle in the sky as well as they gives us light. So, they show us the little light and they gives us light all the night in the absence of sun. So, they are helping us out. This was the second stanza. Here we find another meaning, that is the word blazing. The meaning of the word blazing is very hot. Here the sun is told to be blazing. The sun is very hot. So, it is told to be blazing. Now, we will move on to the next stanzas. Now, we will read the rest of the stanzas. The third stanza. Then the traveler in the dark thanks you for your tiny spark. He could not see which way to go if you did not twinkle so. So here a traveler is thanking the little stars because in the dark night he could not understand which way to go. As there is no sun in the sky, there is absolutely no light. Now the stars are twinkling in the sky and they are giving light to the traveler so he can find his way out. Now the next stanza. In the dark blue sky you keep and often through my curtains peep, for you never shut your eye till the sun is in the sky. So here the poet is saying that he can see the stars in the night throughout the night time, and he can also see the stars when they are peeping from his curtains. So he can find the stars to be very beautiful and attractive. He could not keep his eye off from the stars. They are twinkling and they are looking like little diamonds in the sky. Now, the last stanza. And your bright and tiny spark lights the traveler in the dark. Though I know not what you are, twinkle, twinkle, little stars. Now, the bright and tiny spark of the stars help the traveler. So the traveler is thanking them. And the poet is also saying, the stars are so good that they do not leave the sky until the sun rises. So the poet as well as the traveler is thanking the stars for their kindness. And in the end, the poet is again saying that he does not know what the stars really are. So he is repeating, though I not know not what you are, twinkle, twinkle, little star. He is saying that I do not know what you are, but I thank you for your help. And he is mentioning them as twinkle, twinkle, little stars. Now, children, in these three stanzas, we have some word meanings. What are they? First, traveler. A person who is making a trip. A person who is making a trip. Then tiny. Tiny means very small. Then we have peep. Look secretly for a short time through a small space. Lastly, we have spark. Flashing light. So these were the word meanings that you have to remember. Now, with this, we have come to the end of this class. I hope you have understood the poem. Please try to recite the poem and I will meet you in my next class. Till then, goodbye. Thank you.